They say the only thing colder than the depths of space is the icy grip of death itself. I will make certain you experience both this day. I'll twist you to my whims and then rip you to shreds!
He's on his own this time. We need to finish him before his partner has a chance to rescue him again.
There's nowhere left for you to run this time.
The only limit of the reality stone is the imagination of the one who wields it. Let's hope Glaives is unscathed.
If that's what it takes to defeat you!
Good.
The void's dark embrace, and eagerly await the billions of souls that Thanos will send to join me!
We're more than halfway there, team. Just two more stones to go.
You have proven more powerful than we anticipated. But as long as one of the Black Order still stands... all who oppose our master shall fall. I showed you mercy once. Never again!
I am not.
Of course she seems mad at them last time. We just sent their husband spiraling off into the abyss.
Wait,
Yeah!
was destined to be in my hand all along.
Look out. There's no telling where that stone comes from.
This farce has played on for too long. It ends now.
We will feast on your remains.
Combined efforts are most impressive. But you forget. I have powerful allies of my own. And when the Black Order unites, death always prevails.
No one dies here today. They may be merciless killers, but thankfully the Black Order saw a value in me that my father never did. And I see value in them as well. Just imagine what we could all do together. An alliance. Powerful enough to bring even Thanos himself to his knees. And to bring a new order to the universe.
My master's lost.
Which side he stands on
is how it all ends.
As long as there's hope,
Thanos is not here.
Then how can we change
his son is?
He's already chosen which side he stands on.
You're right, Captain. I'm sorry. I'm not Thanos.
And you never will be. There is only one.
Hmm.
this day forth. He reigns supreme!
Ugh.